you can join us. It's called the Castle Tour. The October winds lament around the Castle of Dmore, yet peace is in her lofty halls, my loving treasure store. Though autumn leaves may droop and die, what of spring are you? Singing hush about sing hush about Lulam. Bring no ill wind to hinder us, my helpless babe and me. Dread spirits of the black water, Clan Owen's wild banshee, and Holy Mary pitying. Shabai lu, alu lu lan, sing ha shabai lu lu lan. Take time to thrive your ray of hope in the garden of Dmore. Take heed to heed little thy wings are feathered fit to soar. A little rest, and then the world is full of work to do. Sing hushabye lo, lo lan. Sing hushabye lo, lo lan. Sing hushabye lo, lo lan. Sing hushabye lo. When I was coming back from, I flew back from Belfast to Stansted Airport on Monday, on Wednesday night, and on Thursday night. I was in a bit of a hurry because I knew I had to come here on Friday morning, and I managed to get stuck behind about a 2 hour traffic jam on a reasonably short drive, which of course I didn't particularly need. Broken down lorry in the A120 if anybody's from that part of the world, Mark's Day. And then, so I had a bit of a rush on Thursday night, and then when I set off yesterday morning, I ended up on the fiasco that was the A14, if anybody got stuck on that, about a 4 hour hold on that. So I've got to go back to Stansted tomorrow afternoon, so if anybody knows any lorry drivers who have a tendency to break down, can you ask them to stay off the road just until I get to Stansted, please? Stay with the Irish scene. This is from, we'll move from County Tyrone to Donegal. That would move to Galway. Nice course. In Ormore, in the County Galway, one pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a damsel. She was hind and faintful, she bellied to my breath away, and she wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder, no none at all. It, with ribbons on it, and around her shoulder was a Galway shawl. She kept on walking, she kept on talking, till her father's cottage came into view.
She said, come inside and meet my father, and for to please him play the foggy tune. And she wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder, no none at all. She wore a bonnet with ribbons on it, and around her shoulder was a Galway shawl. She sat me down, sir, beside the fire. I met her father. He was 6 feet tall, and soon her mother had the kettle whistling, and all I could think of was that Galway shawl. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder, no none at all. She wore a bonnet with ribbons on it, and around her shoulder was a Galway shawl. She played the blackbird, played the stack of barley, played Rodney's glory, played the foggy tune. She sighs no, sir, like an Irish linnet, till tears they fell from her eyes of blue. She wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no paint, no powder, no none at all. She wore a bonnet with ribbons on it, and around her shoulder was a Galway shawl. I hit the road for sweet Donegal. She said goodbye, sir, she cried and kissed me, and all I could think of was that Galway shawl. Last time she wore no jewels, no costly diamonds, no pain, no pardon, no none at all. She wore a bonnet with ribbons on it, and around her shoulder was a Galway shawl, and around her shoulder was a Galway shawl.
Thank you.
This song's one of my favourite singer-songwriters.